Alright guys, welcome back to another video. Today, we're going to be shooting the Crossman Legacy 1000 BB repeater. It can also shoot pellets, made in the USA. Well, here's the 100% caliber. I like these kind of guns. You control how much exactly you shoot. Your power goes 12 pumps over the FPS of a 22 real gun, real firearm. This is not a real firearm, but I don't even have this thing loaded. There we go. Do a couple of pumps, that way I don't want it ricocheting off that thing. Ricocheting piece of metal going in our eye. I did about a couple pumps there. Right now we are ready, locked and loaded. This is the better view. Scope, not the best scope. Came with the thing pretty cheap. It's about, I don't know, 10 bucks, 20 bucks. This is a $50 gun at my nearest Walmart. So, let's put one in this guy's head. This guy I used in my another video. He's been here ever since, so. Let's see how today, please. Miss. I'm only gonna do a couple of shots on this gun, considering how hard it kind of gets to pump it after 5 pumps. And I'm not gonna do 10 shots like I did on. Wait, was it? Yeah, it was 10 shots on my Umax Rotax 44. Ah, that's why. With an empty magazine. That's not good. DB. We should be shooting this guy's head off. Sorry this video's taking so long. Sometimes you wanna just pause your breathing. So we're gonna check out what I got. If I'm correct, I broke that. Yeah, okay, we're gonna do one more shot and that's gonna be it for this video. Do a little bit of a close-up here. See if I can. Shot. That was a good shot. You know what? For the sake of it, I'll do one more shot. Because what else do I have to do? Oh, so faithful to me. Ooh, I got one in the heart. I think that might have been from a little couple days ago. Be shooting this guy right. For this video, you wanna buy this gun? Any other guns I've shown? I'm showing one more other one. You can buy them here in Walmart or Academy. But with the way things, gun laws are changing into the real gun by technicality, I don't know anymore. Well, that's it for this video, guys. I will be back with another BB or maybe an arrow next time. Maybe shoot another target, but that's it for this video. Bye bye.